6:30 a.m. I am not a morning person. However, this is a big day in my life that I want to carry you with me on this day through my journey of lupus. No, this is not the video that we were supposed to do next. We are in a series of telling about my lupus story, my diagnosis from the age of 12 on to now, which I am now 32. We stopped at middle school, so we have a ways to go. However, today is a big day. We have an opportunity to look into Angel on November the 21st, 2018, day before Thanksgiving, and just to understand a little bit more about my life. Go ahead and subscribe, hit your post notifications, make sure that they are on so that you will be informed when I put up a next video. Make sure you comment and share these videos. And again, welcome to my big day starting at 6:30 a.m. I'll see you at the next place. Bye. I am now here at my first destination, and it is VCU Medical Center at Stony Point. I have to have an echocardiogram today. An echocardiogram is where they take an ultrasound picture. It's actually like sound waves of your heart, and they're going to look at the size of my heart, the shape of my heart. They're going to look at the chambers of my heart to make sure that my heart is working the way that it should be working. Like I said, I am here, and I'm going to turn the camera around at VCU. The Massey Cancer Clinic is right there. But we're going over here into this one. I hope it's in the video. But yes, that's what I'm doing. That's the first thing on my list to do this morning. I'm going in right now. I do not have my caregiver in my phone in this video. However, no, I cannot drive myself. And I do have a caregiver with me all day today. And we will talk about that on a later day. But I am, as you can see, going in. Thanks. So I am finally done with the echocardiogram. Thank you for fighting with me. I do not know the results of that yet. I won't know that for, I think she said 3 to 5 days. But it couldn't have been but so bad, because they would have kept you if it's that bad. So I am thankful. Thanks again for fighting with me thus far. And let's keep fighting. We've got more to do today. Before we go on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Make sure that you turn your post notifications on so that you will know. Thank you. Carl almost just trying to hit me. That you will know when I have put a video up. And let's get ready for our next adventure. Thanks. Hello, and we're back. We're at our next destination, which, as you can see, is another hospital. It's still for VCU. It's just at another location. I am in the infusion center, as you can see. Spoiler alert. We are in the middle of the series. We did part one, where I talked about being diagnosed with lupus at the age of 12. We stopped at middle school. We have not had a chance to go further than that. So this is a spoiler alert, because now I am 32, and this is some of the things that I am doing right now and having to go through right now. I did share with you that when you are diagnosed with lupus, there are different things that can come along with that. And one of those things is, for me, it's a disorder, a syndrome called POTS, postural orthostatic tachycardia syndrome. And because I've been diagnosed with postural orthostatic tachycardia syndrome, I have to have infusions. What is POTS? Well, it's actually where your, when your heart rate increases and your blood pressure decreases at the same time, with movement, without movement, you pass out. So in order to keep you from passing out, there is different things that you can do. And we have gotten to the place in my journey with it that I had to have infusions twice a week. So I am attached to the pool, and this is just one bag, and then there's another bag that I will have to have while I'm here. The infusion will last about 2+ hours or whatnot. And this is, again, one of the things that I have been diagnosed with lupus. It has come along with it. I do get other infusions, but for this particular syndrome, POTS, I am receiving this particular infusion twice a week. So I wanted to bring you on this journey with me today because, one, I had the echocardiogram early this morning. Now, this is still morning time. So now I am at another place at the infusion center for VCU, and I am receiving this infusion. Whatever you do, if you want to know more, if you want to see what else is happening in my life and in my day, keep watching. But before you do that, hit the subscribe button, turn your post notifications on, so that whenever I do and make a video, you will be the first to know. Thank you for fighting with me. Thank you for coming along with me on this journey thus far. I will say that it was imperative for me today to do this vlog of my day because, yes, it's a busy day, and a lot of times I do have busy days, but tomorrow's Thanksgiving, and in order for me to enjoy my time with my family, I have to have this infusion. I have to be able to hang out with my family and not pass out. I did not make a video yesterday because I was sick and I did pass out on yesterday. So today, this is going to even me out. This is going to help me to keep me from passing out so that I can enjoy my day tomorrow with my family for Thanksgiving. Thank you for fighting with me. I have on my boxing gloves, and thank you for having on yours. Stay tuned. I'll show you what else we have for today. Bye. I am now finished with my infusion. Yes, we conquered the infusion. We fought with our boxing gloves on and we won the infusion. I am doing okay. It was about 3 hours, and now I am waiting for a doctor's appointment. This doctor's appointment is with my rheumatologist, the one who actually sees me for lupus. And so that's who I am seeing today, right now. I told you it was going to be a busy day, and it is. So I am here now, sitting in the room, waiting for her to come in. And I will speak with you all after my appointment. Thank you again for journeying with me through this whole entire day. We are winning, and I thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you for fighting with me. Bye. What a day. It is now 4 o'clock, and I've just gotten home from my doctor's appointment, which went okay. I will talk to you all about that at a later time. I will tell you some really, really, really good news from that visit. They were looking at me for kidney damage from the lupus. And thanks be to God, as of right now, my kidneys are not being affected negatively by lupus, and that is the best news I have gotten all day. They had been worried about that, among some other things. Again, you have to hear that story, the story of my lupus journey from 12 to 32, and a lot of that is going to be in the middle of that, and the different diagnoses that I've had, and what lupus has affected, and all those sorts of things. But despite everything else she said, the biggest thing, and that I am just so thankful for is that lupus is not affecting my kidneys as of right now, and we claim that it does not. So I'm thankful for that. Thank you for going on this journey of my day with me. We fought, we conquered. We did that echocardiogram this morning. We did the 3-hour infusion. We did
the long
doctor's appointment. We started at 6:30. Now we're ending at 4:00 p.m. I am beyond exhausted. It's time for me to eat and take a nap. However, again, I just would like to thank you for putting on your boxing gloves and fighting with me. I am thankful that I made it through this day the way that I have, and I am excited about tomorrow and spending time with my family tomorrow for Thanksgiving, and being able to do that now that I've got my infusion, and I've got the go-ahead from my doctor. I will be spending as much time as I can, depending on how I feel in the morning, with my family. I'm excited. Post notification shout out. So on the last video, I gave a post notification shout out, and I said I would give another one this video, and that last video was, I believe, fairy dust. So that post notification shout out goes to Megan Hendrick. Megan, thank you so much for subscribing, for turning your notifications on, and for following directions. Love you, girl. I really do appreciate it.
Again, I've been saying it
all day. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Hit that subscribe button down below. Turn your post notifications on so that when I make a video, you are the first to know. And if you like the content, if you like seeing what my days look like as we fight this lupus thing together and all that comes with it, please share. Comment below if there's something that you want to see me do, if there's a question that you may have, anything. I look forward to feedback. And the word for today to put in the comment, if you have made it this far, is going to be Thanksgiving. If you have made it this far to this part of the video, this is the end. Write Thanksgiving down in the comment field. Happy Thanksgiving. May God bless you and yours. Be blessed. I'm not gonna give her. I'm not gonna